Get in, Artyom. You won't break it. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do you live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now
what did they want?
Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we can flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of
come
your
again.
Stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's is safe. He got us all out. And lots of people before us.
Bye.
He got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe.
If you
such
need a weapon,
bullshit.
Come back. I'm not
how
going
about the
yet.
GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with their rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said it was my luck. I cast the dust the second I hit the front line. So, she got me to this caravan.
I told you to come out! Don't make it worse for yourself! We searched everything already.
They had a load of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after dropping.
Here's your peaceful life, Ritura.
You don't like my sweet hair, huh? There's not enough food here without you assholes.
You're getting better, though. When you're not even the conger at it again, more food for business. What are you doing?
The best thing was to take a horse and chase and kill all the men.
So you have my friend. The horse leaves and the men die. So, we can do it.
I'm a man. You cover a bit.
Well, here you go. A new man too, or a horse?
I was right.
Man or gore?
Hey, what the fuck is that?
I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Everyone again?
Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long? Some shit happened. Let me know. Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, fuck me. Shit. The fuck. Oh, shit.
To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one fist stay by, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go then.
What the hell? Whose wheels are these?
like you. You stay. She's a real pain in the ass.
No!
We lost seven guys. No shit. And there's no use blocking those holes up. The Demosalas just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We're in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys. All right, bro.
Well, this ship was not in that moment. There were five of us that died. All five of us died. We never met the girl. She was part of this bomb we had. But this is a black bomb. You fucking believe it? So we had a black bomb.
Find this fuck.
You're a bastard! Murderer!
are entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. To be careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. You'll see for yourself pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you.
Are you all right?
Oh, sorry. I didn't warn you about the logs. Thought you'd figure it out by yourself.
Their work.
See how they just rest there?
Easy, easy. They're not here to harm you.
Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them shrimps. Ugly as hell.
But they're good eating.
Especially the beer.
Yeah! Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.